Okay, let's continue on. I forgot there's a tomb nearby.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Thumbnail worthy right there. I should actually check the map. Where's the secret tomb? Oh wait, I remember now. The secret tomb, I think, was the ship.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Yep, I'm climbing up a wall.
Must be something up there.
Did I call it, or did I call it? Because I think I called it.
Dula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
I'm gonna guess he died. I don't think I can make that. Definitely can't make that. Oh. That's something. I can work with this.
Yes. That did it.
Oh shit. I thought that was a platform. I really thought that was a platform. How did I miss that jump? Like, seriously, how did I miss that jump? There we go.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Treasure beyond your wildest dreams, and it's only the beginning. There's only one who could stop us. Or imagine if you don't. Shit. The Holy Trinity.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them? The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Wait. That doesn't tell me. Well, that was fun.
Through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Here in Mother Russia.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that.
See you again. I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very...
I did not realize I was going to cut it out. Can we start that up again? Fuck you, game. I thought she would continue talking. I swear, I thought she did that in the first Tomb Raider. I am so mad now. I'm very sorry, guys. Don't think I didn't see you.
on his...
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again. Giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, you gotta get
going. I remember this? I don't remember this. I don't think I ever found this place.
Kokos of Nessia, the astronomer.
Wait. Huh? Didn't I just... Yeah, I did come from this way. What the hell? I got completely confused. Actually, now I think about it, where the fuck do I go? Oh. That doesn't really answer my question. Maybe I can climb up here? No. Okay, so I can make that jump. I wasn't too sure about that.
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first. Branded a heretic in his home city, Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the Prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the Prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Wait, was that it in this area? Are you fucking kidding me? Huh. Huh, this place was small. I expect it to be bigger. And that's what she said. Ooh. Just to make sure, what the hell was down here? What the fuck? I almost walked away from this. I really don't think I've ever done this part. If I'm being honest, I really don't think I've ever done this. Okay, question is, how the hell do I get out? Make sure. That was a surprise to me. That was actually a surprise. I don't think I really don't have any memory of that.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Understood. What's that?
We may have a problem here. Hold on. Something's up.
Come here, baby. My safe word is pineapple. I love how my voice went into Batman mode right when I said that. Don't mind me, I just have a drinking problem. That was a really good shot.
Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit, what is it? Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
Oh shit. Pineapple.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they owe installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
That grenade didn't really work out well for you, did it?
Old Soviet plaque.
Damn, look at that
Lenin
ass.
Lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Why am I still getting... Okay, let me grab another lamp. Why is the tutorial still popping up for me? That's gonna be annoying.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No, no, no.
Oh, I remember this part.
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. Let's break the pipe until we get a new battle. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes.
No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, one of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Okay.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Hold up. Gonna check it.
Roger.
You hear that? Stay close. We got a KIA.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet.
Nah, just kill me. Come on.
Reloading! Back me up!
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise
any... let's get it shut. Hmm? We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Damn it. cover with this rift. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, that's it.
Must have been this way.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel.
False alarm.
How's it look?
We're under attack!
Boom. Wow, that was perfect timing. How do they know it's right here? Oh, Jesus! Okay. Barbie wants to let you live for that. Yeah, just kill me. That was a little more brutal than I thought it would be. But wow, he actually... Wow.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
Oh, shit!
Well, fuck me.
Give me covering fire!
Kill me. Kill me. Come on. I want you to kill me. Tomb Raider easily has the funniest deaths in the series.
Oh god. Please.
What do we do with it?
Nobody touched it.
What the hell?
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
An arrow.
Yeah, it looks like the valve's empty.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part. I'm gonna check it out.
Be careful. Copy that.
Man down! Open up!
Run, little rabbit, run. I will get you. Oh, you little bitch.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
fucking asshole. Wait, there's another base camp.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
There's a campfire I missed. A man when you need him. Damn it, I don't have any wood at all. Fuck. Unless I drop down here. Is there wood down here? Nope. Missed a couple things, but pretty good.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road turned to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Dude, you fucking scared me.
No way to pull that down yet.
Shows me where the missions are. But I'm in this search for wood. So as soon as I find wood, I will stop this video. I think this leads... I think that bridge led to a tomb. Oh, look, another campfire. Actually, I don't think that was a campfire.
So cold.
Wood. Well then, I'll deal with you guys next video.
Found them all yet, but I will.
Four of three. What the fuck else am I missing?